good morning. Welcome to 10 Days of Prayer. Really exciting. 2022. Can you believe it? I just love it. Listen, we're going to be talking about Joshua again and jumping into our boot camp series. And we're right at that place where he runs in and has that encounter, you know, with a pre-incarnate Jesus. It was the Lord. And the Lord kind of confronts him. But here's what he said in Joshua 6:2. He said, "And the Lord said to Joshua, see." And mine has an exclamation mark. So it's, "See." It's like that, right? "See, I have given Jericho and all the mighty men into your hands." So what happened was absolutely nothing. Jericho was still there, fully walled, fully there, but he was asked by the Lord to see something. He wanted them to really see something as done before it was done. You know, believing that those things are not as though they were, and so you had to see it. And then in Hebrews it says, by faith they took Jericho. So there's something about faith and seeing and perceiving things as complete. So I like that. So we want to go into this year seeing really well. Like Jeremiah says, the Lord says, "I know what I'm doing." Jeremiah 29, "I know what I'm doing." God says, "I know what I'm doing." So we see that. "I have it all planned out. Plans to take care of you, not abandon you. Plans to give you a future hope," right? So that's what we want to see. Amen. I got a wave in the back row there. So Proverbs 29:18 in the Message, it says, if people can't see what God is doing, they stumble all over themselves. But when they attend to what he reveals, they are most blessed. So we want to see, right? So I got a couple of other notes here for you I want you to look at. And I just want you to have your perception, your capacity to see what God's doing, just stretch and expand it. I got one more thing. It's Genesis 15:1-5. I love that because he's in a tent. Abraham's in a tent, and then God says, come out of this tent. Come out. Come on out here. And then he says, look at the stars. Do you know what? He told him to look at the stars while the sun was out. Have you ever looked on a sunny day and tried to see stars? You can't see stars on a sunny day. God asked him to look at stars while the sun was out. And yet Abraham did it, and it was credited to him as righteousness. Man, seeing is really, really important. I want you to see straight in 2022. So pray with me. Ask for your capacity to see to be stretched right now in Jesus' name.